Welcome to HL Maths for graduates. Today we are going to discuss partition of a positive integer. Okay, so let's continue. Let n be any positive integer. Integer, and let there be any sequence n1, n2, n3, and so on, nk. Such that n equals sum of these sequence n1 plus n2 nk, okay, then this sequence called partition of a integer. Okay, now let us see an example. For 1, partition of 1 will be 1. For positive integer 2, it is partition of 2 will be 1 plus 1 or 2. So there are two partition for 2. Now 3, 1 plus 1 plus 1 or 1 plus 2 or 3. So there are three partition for positive number 3. Now for 4, it is equals to 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 or 1 plus 1 plus 2 or 1 plus 3 or 4, or this equals to 2 plus 2. Okay, so these are the partition for 4, which equals to 5. Now for number 5 equals to 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 or 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 2 or 1 plus 1 plus 3 or 1 plus 4 or 5 or 1 plus 2 plus 2 or 2 plus 3. So there are 7 partition for number 5. Now let us see how the partition of an integer helps in finding the number of elements of group SN and what kind of element represent in group SN. Okay, so let's continue. For group S3, for n equals to 3, partition of 3 are 1 plus 1 plus 1, 1 plus 2 and 3. Okay, for this kind of partition we have element in S3 is 1 2 3, and we know this element nothing but identity element. For this kind of partition we have element of kind 1 2 3. For this kind of partition we have element of kind 1 2 3. Okay, now let's see how many number of such kind of element present in group S3. Now the number of element for this kind, we know that this is an identity element, so it is unique, so there will be only one element of this kind. Okay, now the number of element for this kind, we have a formula here, factorial n over m cycle raised to power number of m cycle into factorial of that number. Okay, so for this kind of element, on applying this formula, we have here n is 3, so factorial 3 over. Now for this kind of element, there is one cycle and there is two cycle, and number of one cycle is only 1, so 1 raised to power 1, and number of two cycle is only 1, so 2 raised to power 1 into factorial of that number, that means factorial of this one into factorial of this one. Okay, and this is equals to what? Factorial 3 over factorial 2, sorry, factorial 3 over 2, this gives 3. Okay, now the number of element of this kind, on again applying formula, factorial 3 over m cycle, here we have 3 cycle, and the number of 3 cycle is only 1, so 3 raised to power 1 into factorial of that number, so factorial of this 1, so this equals to 2. Okay, that means we have only one element of this kind, three element of this kind and two element of this kind. Now writing those elements. Okay, so there's only one element of this kind, so it will be 1 2 3, and there's three element of this kind. Now writing this 1 2 2 3 and 3 1. Okay, and there are two element of this kind, writing that element 1 2 3 1 3 2. Okay, so these are the elements of group S3. Okay, now for n equals to 4. Okay, partition of 4 are 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 1 plus 1 plus 2 1 plus 3 4 and 2 plus 2. Okay, so these are the partition of 4. Now for this kind of partition, the element will be of kind 1 2 3 4. For this kind of partition, element will be 1 2 3 4. For this kind of partition, element will be 1 2 3 4. For this kind of partition, element will be 1 2 3 4, and for this kind of partition, element will be 1 2 3 4. Okay, now the number of element of this kind, we know that this is identity elements, so it is unique, so there will be only one element of this kind. Now for this kind of element, we have formula, applying formula factorial 4 over one cycle, we have one cycle and we have two cycle. Okay, and there are two one cycle, so 1 raised to power 2, and there is only one 2 cycle, so 2 raised to power 1 into factorial of this number into factorial of this number. Okay, so this equals to factorial 4 is 24 over 2 raised to power 1 2 and factorial 2, this is 4, and this equals to 6. Okay, now number of element for this kind of element, on again applying formula factorial 4 over, we have one cycle and we have three cycle, and there is only one cycle, so 1 raised to power 1, and there is only one 3 cycle, so 3 raised to power 1 into factorial of this number, factorial 1 into factorial 1, and this equals to what? Factorial 4 is 24 over 3, and this equals to 8. Okay, now number of element for this kind, on again applying formula factorial 4 over, we have 4 cycle, and there is only one 4 cycle, so this is into factorial of this number, factorial 1, and this equals to 6. Okay, now number of element for this kind, on again applying formula factorial 4 over, we have 2 cycle, and there is 2 cycle, there are 2 cycle, for there are 2 cycle, so 2 raised to power 2 into factorial 2, and this equals to 24 over 8, and this equals to 3. Now on adding these numbers, 1 plus 6 plus 8 plus 6 plus 3 and this equals to 24. That means in group S4 there are 24 elements, and we know that in group Sn there are factorial n number of elements. So for S4 group there will be factorial 4 number of elements in S4, and this equals to 24. So this fact is verifying here. Okay, so this is the end of the video. In the next video we will see some more facts related to symmetric group. If you don't want to miss those videos, subscribe to the channel. So thanks for watching.